out on four. Final fence down in the power section for Peri Soyugenc. Time of 48.235. So we just have five left to go, and it is going to be 6:26 next. Halland McKenna. Halland, who was placed podium finish in the previous class, the medium amateur power and speed.